This is the VOA Special English Education Report. John Wooden died in June at the age of 99. He was one of the greatest 20th century Americans in sports. He was an excellent college basketball player. He led Purdue University to a national championship in 1932. After college, he was a high school coach. He also taught English for 9 years. But where he really made his mark was at the University of California, Los Angeles. He was head coach of men's basketball for 27 years. His teams won a record 10 national championships. These included 7 in a row during the late 1960s and early 70s. The Bruins have won just one other championship since then. He coached famous players like Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, known then as Lew Alcindor, and Bill Walton. Several years ago, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar spoke at a ceremony honoring John Wooden. He said, "Many top athletes worry that they will be exploited for their skills by their coach." But that was not the case with John Wooden. The coach was praised for how he taught the basics of the game, like passing, defense, and moving without the ball. But he also offered life lessons as a speaker and author. His books included The Self-Improvement Guide, Pyramid of Success. At a speaking event when he was already in his 90s, he explained that his father had taught him a few things about success. He said, "I was raised on a small farm in southern Indiana. Dad tried to teach me and my brothers that you should never try to be better than someone else. Always learn from others, and never cease trying to be the best you can be. That's under your control." Those words later helped him with his own definition of success. He said, "Peace of mind attained only through self-satisfaction and knowing you made the effort to do your best. I believe that is true. If you make the effort to do your best, trying to improve the situation that exists for you, I think that is success, and I do not think others can judge that." His wife of 53 years, Nell, died in 1985. At UCLA, the man known simply as Coach had a record of 620 wins and 147 losses. Current coach Ben Howland calls John Wooden the greatest coach in the history of basketball. And that's the VOA Special English Education Report.